For us, culture does not merely have an aesthetic or market stimulant. We are architects of the subject. The accumulation of spiritual capital. We are preparing the senses for more unified understanding of relationship between ethic, aesthetic, and erotic.